Ladies and gentlemen, and now for his outstanding contribution to the oil sector, Priyadarshini Academy would like to honor the former chairman and managing director of ONGC Limited India, Mr. Subir Raha. May I request you, sir, to kindly come onto the stage, please. Playing a very eventful innings during his 5 years as chairman of ONGC, the market capitalization of the company increased from Rs. 200 million to Rs. 2 trillion, making ONGC the most valuable company on the Indian bourse. Mr. Raha concurrently served as the chairman of OVL, ONGC Videsh Limited, as well as Mangalore Refinery and Petrochemicals Limited, which was considered to be a potentially sick company, but converted into profit just in only 1 year. This is recognized as the best and fastest corporate turnaround in our country. Before ONGC, Mr. Raha was serving with Indian Oil Corporation. It's a top Fortune global company, and also the Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas. Presently, he chairs the Research Council and the Indian Institute of Petroleum, and has been the chairman and president of several non-governmental institutions as well. For his business leadership acumen, he has received several honors and awards, including the Scope Award for the Best Public Sector CEO and the Ernst & Young Award as Manager Entrepreneur of the Year. Today, Priyadarshini Academy honors Mr. Subir Raha for his commendable contributions to the oil sector, as I request Mr. Kamal Nath to kindly do us the honors. May I request Mr. Raha to kindly receive this honor at the hands of Mr. Kamal Nath, the trophy as well as the scroll. On behalf of everyone present here, Mr. Subir Raha, I'd like to congratulate you and at the same time request you to say a few words in response. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Subir Raha.
The Honorable Ministers, the distinguished people on the dais, distinguished invitees, ladies and gentlemen. It's indeed a great privilege this afternoon to be here to receive this recognition. It's been more than 3.5 decades back when I joined Indian Oil as a management trainee. And some 5 years back, I moved from the board of Indian Oil to ONGC as a chairman. Over these decades, it's been my privilege to serve India and her people in different capacities, to work with colleagues, seniors and juniors who taught me many things, and work in a land of great opportunities. And for this, I'm grateful to everyone who's taught me, who's led me, who's helped me to grow. Today, when you pour petrol in your car or light the burner in your kitchen, perhaps somewhere I had something to do with that, and that's been the greatest reward that I could achieve as a professional manager. I must thank the Academy for this great recognition, and thank you all for your kindness. Thank you.